following along on your brochure, half is going to be the next movement. All right, so your points are going to be the ankle to the back of the knee. You don't want to go over either of those areas. It's right in the middle. We can do it double this way, or we can go single. We're going to try both tonight so you feel the difference. Right now, get both of your feet right on top, and you're going to have your hands down on the floor. Lift your hips up and start rolling. Covering your entire calf. Take it down towards the ankle. Move yourself around if you need help. So it's a smooth motion. All right, now let's try a single here. Get one foot up, and you can either crisscross. This is going to be a more intense option because you're applying more weight on top of this bottom calf, or you can come out and just go single here. Okay, first option, second option. And it's the same rolling motion. If you've got some really tender areas, you can stop in those spots, relax your breathing, focus on your inhale, your exhale, and then get back into your rolling motion. That's inflammation of the muscle. We're trying to smooth that area out. Let's switch legs. Okay? Start your roll up. Motions that you do.